wonder what goes on behind the scenes of a movie? Well, if you head to Canfield, you can see for yourself. Crews are making a movie there called Worst Christmas Ever. It's written by John Ciccatelli. It's a comedy about a teen girl finding out she's pregnant on Christmas. The Mahoning Valley Film Initiative's entering it in a nationwide contest. We'll keep you updated on those results on air and online.